That's where I need to get a large bag of some sort.
Don't give him any Bud Light.
You.
Are you getting up on film?
Smile, you're okay, isn't it? I just bought this one on the other one.
You just bought it?
My other one broke, and I've never used this other phone.
I like that earring. Hey!
I didn't get them with this, but
really?
Yeah, Belinda Sugar.
Well, look, it's about 9 o'clock.
Today, is that what you mean? That might be a little bit fast.
What did Susan do today? Susan, what did you do today?
Did you go, Mommy? Did you find anything?
Here's your ball, darling.
Ball,
right here.
Well, Sugar.
Where's Jeff?
There he is.
Hey. You both be over there.
Y'all got it.
Where's Davis? Is his Lee?
All right. The tighter you are, the closer we can get.
No, we got a front picture of this place.
We'll put that down one.
Jean got one somewhere. We'll just get.
I'm gonna need a photo.
this way then.
Right, right. Oh.
Head, cut, hey.
Okay, we're looking for the police. pick up someone's trash, okay?
Kodak moment. Everybody say Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Hey, you get in there. You get in
there.
Mama's making a funny noise.
Get back, John.
Come here. Take
that one. I'll smile and do it.
You see feet going over
the picture.
Michael.
Over there.
Come here, Michael.
Here, Michael.
Right here.
Here, Michael. Good kid.
Don't move.
Oh, we got a video camera going.
Don't say anything, you don't want to
see. Does anybody pick your nose?
Oh, wow. We're going to get back. Where's this?
It can go further in or.
Oh, it's amazing.
I never don't lean on that rail.
I didn't tell you to lean.
When are we going horseback?
Rebecca, don't be
tomorrow.
Lazy.
Tomorrow. Michael.
Tomorrow.
And we're going to have to eat out. I'll put a new roll in a minute.
Hey, Amy.
Mustache.
Goatee.
Whiskers. Sweet.
sickle.
Stop. It's gone.
Punching bag.
Good. Good.
Oh,
good.
Broom.
In favor of who?
In favor of who?
The men. And Mary Alice and Mary Ellen.
I can't believe that
when
you get
the men plus. The men are ahead?
Naturally. Yes.
Well, they're jump cheating. They are not cheating. Y'all leave them alone now.
Oh, what's this?
No, but we had a good time on it.
Right.
Okay.
And then just pick of those four beside you.
Mark your next.
Linda. Will you make sure all the garbage is
cooked? It's gone. Go the next one. Four. Throwing. Ball. Baseball. Tennis. Football.
Go.
But theirs goes so quick. Ours goes so quick. Woo! Him!
Him!
It's not gone!
Hide!
Hide!
Scratch! Ball! Ball!
Okay.
Beat! Beat. Scoop. Scoop! Spoon!
Okay.
Pocket!
Pocket!
Handkerchief!
That's it! Shoe shine, ball, spoon, and handkerchief. I tried to get him to go over and point at the top of your head, Eric, but he wouldn't.
Elizabeth, what's the score?
I wouldn't know.
All right. Scratching, soap, washing, rubbing.
Yes.
Rubbing.
Rub
it. What are you doing?
Shoot a fly.
That's what she's doing.
Putting off your girdle. Back. Long handles. It's gone. Go ahead. Wrapping your hair. Put a scarf on. Bandana. Oh, turban. What's she doing?
Turban.
Go ahead.
Headache.
Hair.
Rubber
tub.
It's gone. Oh, pants.
It's gone. Go next one. It's gone. Go next one.
Loving the iron.
Chili.
This was me.
should have got wet, Mac. It would have kept us warm, though, cold going back up the hill. Where's Lewis?
Right up there. He's taking a picture now. Well, I keep it low on the film.
Thank you. That's probably the light shining through it.
Yeah, that's the other reason.
The sunlight.
The light hit that one. That sounds better.
Thank you.
Good view!
He's crazy.
Now,
Could she be somewhere up here? There she is, right there.
She's probably in the bottom. She's real big.
Kathleen?
What?
There's one on the wall. There's some trails here. I don't know how much wall
this year.
This
trail, this way. Look at
the rock.
You saw more of
that? Rick fell in.
Yeah, people come walking.
Look at him sliding down the rock.
Mama, I'm going to run the baby. Mama, my kitty! Mama, go!
Give her her.
Thank you.
My dad's getting ready to go. Your dad's going.
Thank you.
boat move.
What?
Man with the boat. All right, he's out of my way. Huh? Is Jonathan gonna go?
Thank you.
trying to talk the bucker into going under the fall. She's a big chicken. There she goes. I think she's going to do it this time. There she goes. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on in there, Rebecca.
Nice hair, though.
Come on, Rebecca. Put your head under there. Go. Down your knees. She finally done it. Up, she come back out. How to get under the falls. Get under the waterfalls with the girl. He's explaining it to her. Should have been here, Dean. He's waiting for it to come out from under there. Here she comes.
Get ready to go, John.
Upstairs has two bedrooms, double beds in each room. We're in the third one here, on the right. This is our cottage right here. We really had a good time. It was good seeing all our little kin people. The kids had a great time playing together.
What?
And it's just a good time for everybody. It's been a nice vacation. Tomorrow we're going to leave and go to Nashville.
Getting him ready for his big fishing trip.
Angie's off. Catch a big fish today.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later.
I bet the big one gets away.
That's a fisherman tail. Bye, Dad.
This was Eric and Betty's cabin.
Can I film?
This is Rebecca's
cabin. The dog was worth it. Then the boy died.
Marcy fell over
and fell home. So I watched the dog.
You ever noticed over here on 52 Charlie Norman Farm? I stopped that day and talked to Charlie a while. It's 83, I believe. No, 84. All the old horse and mule traders.
I couldn't remember that.
I like looking at it. I don't like
worked over here at Perry Manor.
You know what to do with TV? Hey, Mom.
Perry Manufacturing Company, where she worked. And her husband drives a truck. She said all the way to the West Coast hauling cattle and stuff.
But she, you know, he made it in some kind of
English. I have been over here, David, but they tear that building down in front of the matter and didn't know where they had to track the place years ago.
It's like a kind of like, oh, really, though, it's not.
You know where the hotel was? The next building down. They tear it down.
Unless you're going into a space.
Well, there's a parking lot in there, but I thought everything was fine. Chevrolet dealer must be back there. And in the basement is where they kept the mules and horses and traded on.
Who's Tim Carter? Is he? You'll get him with his Tim Carter.
I already got
him. Eric, I'm going to take you over to my son-in-law's house. Show you what a tool shop looks like.
All right.
I thought maybe I might come.
Just leave these in here.
Smile for the camera.
Yes, I need to smile.
Murray Ellis's house in Mount Airy, North Carolina. Sitting on the porch talking to Willa Dean Elizabeth. Yeah.
Was the day you hit it for the outhouse that behind? Oh, where daddy wheels, wasn't it?